Have you ever thought what it's like to be wanderers in the fourth dimension? Have you?
All in all, monsters, I've come here to stop ya. Excuse me, who are you?
I'm the Doctor.
Who? The one that exterminates Daleks and travels through time and space in a Tardis. What? My granddaughter gave it a name. It's a
time and relative dimension in space.
And you might be amazed if it came on a ride, because it looks little but it's
bigger on the inside.
So let's start with the quick introduction to the longest running science fiction show on television. First up, let me dispense with one main assumption. The Doctor's the man and Doctor Who's the production. Doctor Who appeared in 63 when the program was aired by the BBC. And as everybody huddled around the TV, who'd have thought it would last half a century? An old man in a police box, slightly off key. The classic Mad Doctor with a lot to see. And we would soon learn about his mysteries as he traversed the universe's histories. He made many enemies and saved many nations as he strayed space-time with his faithful companions. And when it seems death is his next destination, he mates like a phoenix with a regeneration. All in all, monsters, I've come here to stop ya. Excuse me, who are you?
I'm the Doctor.
Who? The one that exterminates Daleks and travels through time and space in a TARDIS. What? My granddaughter gave it a name. It's a
time and relative dimension in space.
And you might be amazed if it came on a ride, because it looks little but it's
bigger on the inside.
He's a man with a dozen faces and doesn't back down, he's been around for ages. The man from Gallifrey, born and raised, where the Time Lords are known to spend most of their days. But the fate of the Doctor was laid when he stole the TARDIS. So he goes exploring and always seeking and fighting for justice with both hearts beating. Now the Time Lord, the ward for disaster, is not for the Doctor, it goes to the Master. A great mind who seemed to lust after dreams of world conquest with hearts beating harder. Knock, 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 there's a mental reminder. Who's at the door? Not who, just the Doctor. You can lock doors, but that won't stop him either. Just watch as he calibrates the sonic screwdriver. All in all, monsters, I've come here to stop ya. Excuse me, who are you?
I'm the Doctor.
Who? The one that exterminates Daleks and travels through time and space in a TARDIS. What? My granddaughter gave it a name. It's a
time and relative dimension in space.
And you might be amazed if it came on a ride, because it looks little but it's
bigger on the inside.
Now come on, that's fairly illogical. And plus time traveling is really impossible. The energy to conquer light speed is an obstacle. You're feeling okay? I think the Doctor's a hospital. Been there, done that, arts for Jadoon. A platoon had us trapped and marooned on the moon, because an alien escaped and had come to Earth. But it weren't the first time and some are even worse. I protected your world when the Cybermen invaded. You will be deleted if you can't be updated. And if you can brave it, make haste into Cardiff, cause there you'll find Davros and a bunch of his Daleks. A beating mean machines and other bad monsters, like the Greens, the Fiend, the human imposters. And if you still think time traveling's bonkers, blink when you see the weeping angels are on ya. All in all, monsters, I've come here to stop ya. Excuse me, who are you?
I'm the Doctor.
Who? The one that exterminates Daleks and travels through time and space in a TARDIS. What? My granddaughter gave it a name. It's a
time and relative dimension in space.
And you might be amazed if it came on a ride, because it looks little but it's
bigger on the inside!